live from the Vandasekaran home in Edison, New Jersey. It's Talk Show with Ravish. And now here's your host, my son, child prodigy. He is a good boy, well behaved. And he'll be a jolly good talk show host, Ravish Vandasekaran. That was good monologue. Good one. Okay, Sirna, play him over.
My sister Sabina on violin, everyone. How was your schooling today, Sabina?
I worked very hard and I get high marks.
I also received high marks.
This is very good banter. That's right. It's Jay Leno working with Ravish. What is the capital of Finland?
Helsinki.
Yes. What is the surface area of the planet Jupiter?
62.2 billion kilometers squared.
In miles?
24.1 billion miles.
Correct. This has been Jay Leno working with Ravish.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Take off your shoes.
Sorry.
Thank you for being here. Most nights, my guest is my uncle. Mr. Law, I know that you grew up in the London borough of Lewisham.
Yes, I did, yes.
Population, 261,600 persons according to the 2008 census.
Hey, you know your stuff. It's very good.
I also know you were educated at the National Youth Music Theatre.
Yep, that's right. I'm very impressed, Ravish.
Oh, yeah. In 2004, you made the movie Alfie, which cost $60 million American, but only grossed $13.4 million.
Oh, well, yeah. But you know, Ravish, what really matters
Therefore, the total loss of the film was...
Right, well, we don't have to go through all that right now.
No. Let him study mathematics. He must study this Hollywood, be bloody good talk show host.
$46 million lost. Lost!
Thanks, Ravish. Thanks for that very accurate reminder.
You're very welcome.
Yes, my Ravish worked very, very hard. Tape 7 nights a week talk show, not like Lazy Bones, Craig Ferguson.
Well, you're very good at it. Why don't we change the subject?
Okay. According to the National Enquirer, in December of 2008, you impregnated a woman who...
Okay. That's enough, Ravish.
But I read it, I studied.
Yes, but Ravish, that tabloid stuff isn't really nice to talk about in an interview. Maybe I should just go.
Do you mean that my Ravish is not a good talk show host? That he failed?
No. No, Ravish, I'm sorry, you're a bloody good talk show host. I'll give you an A+, and I'm going to tell all my actor friends to appear on your show.
Oh, yeah, do it.
I'm very proud of you, my son.
Oh, thank you, Father. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jude Law.
All right.
No, let's pose for a family picture.
You too, Mr. Law, come in.
Okay.
Rugs provided by Vandasekaran's July 4 rugs in Edison, New Jersey. Guests of Talk Show with Ravish must take off their shoes.